I'll be 74 years old. I mean, nagkakaroon ako ng ano, nararamdaman ko na yung pagod. No? Pero I just hope kasi you're all young. Yung mga contemporary ko sa mga kaklase sa inyo, puro retirement. But and the other thing also, can you send your children to us? Sino na ba dito may mga college na students? Sa seat, pwede nyo ipadala sa amin na turuan namin sila kung paano yumaman. Kasi kaya natin payamanin yung ating bansa at payamanin yung ating mana. We cannot end poverty by kung puro tayo lang mahirap. Kaya we can end poverty if we get the rich and the poor to work together. Pero dapat yung mga may pinag-aralan hindi matatakot sa mga mahihirap. So, the other thing, kung gusto niyo, anong magawa natin, punta kayo sa Enchanted Park. Dalhin ninyo yung inyong mga anak at asawa niyo. Pag nag-field trip kayo doon, just for you to get a glimpse of what foreigners see in us. Kasi most of our entrepreneurs are from other countries. No, because sabi ko nga, they already know that the Philippines is the second fastest rising economy in the world. Hindi lang alam ng Pilipino. Kasi all of that economy, all of the development and all of that capital will just flow to a few families of people like that. And that's why we're trying to have a simultaneous top-down and bottom-up approach. If we can get the brightest and the best from the top universities in the Philippines and abroad to work with the bright, hard-working poor, na mga anak na, and bigyan sila ng quality education, bigyan sila access to capital, access to market, access to technology. I'm happy na yung global CEO na Microsoft visited us, he's led 423 countries. But he was just amazed at the quality of the students that we're producing, that he, we're looking forward that Microsoft will put up a technology center at the market. No? Kasi some of the best in IT are also Filipinos. Yung animators natin, then so, ang inano natin na, can we not have the best things coming from the Philippines? The best, kasi when I go to Thailand, because they've never been conquered by any colonial master, their economy is very patriotic. No? Kaya ang hirap ng mga foreign corporations to do business in Thailand. At kailangan pag Thai ka, ang nalimod, you buy mostly mga the products produced in the country. And the president and the king of Thailand is very strong on agriculture. I mean, during the time of Malakas Kasyan. So, the area of opportunity for us is agribusiness. Pero hindi na puro dole o del monte para nandun sa malaking puhunan na galing sa ibang bansa. Kundi yung mga anak nyo. Why don't you develop PD as the source of the best enemy? No? Kaya pupunta namin lahat ng mga PD growers in Bicol at alamin namin kung magkano binabayad sa kanila bakit sila binabarat ng ibang bansa. Bigyan sila ng mas mataas na pressure. So that we can also produce the best quality products. Kasi ang pili, yung LME na pili, is the best anti-aging. Siya yung nagpapata, best anti-aging agent sa mga cosmetics. Eh, hindi alam ng mga anak natin yan. So what we would like, if you bring your children to us, we'll just inform them of the vast opportunities. Because there might be a new career path for the next generation of Filipinos. Ang pangako,